This one got stuck trying to pull that one out, of which we're gonna pull out two.
Come here! Come on!
What are you doing, Mr. Peppo? Are you having fun on the beach?
Come on, guys.
You wanna come down this way? Come on, pupper.
Come here! Right! God damn it! Come here! Come on! Fuck!
And the tide is coming in. Gonna have to air down the tires, it seems. He went a ways before he got stuck again.
Hey, what's going on? You been around? We're at Lake Blair.
This is five. One person actually stopped and said, do you have any cables? And we went, no. If you had cables, we'd help, but we don't have any either. But at least they stopped and asked, you know?
Yeah, you don't get that there often anymore.
I mean, I don't get that at all. I mean, I just have a whole...
You got a lighter on you?
No, I stopped. I don't even think there's one in the car.
You gonna pull him backwards?
It was our little car that is. I don't even think it's ours. I don't know anymore.
I'm like that with his. Go, tiny Bronco!
Okay. We like your little Suzuki.
What? Oh, he hit the brakes. And he didn't.
Oh! Sink. Call in a bigger truck. Oh, hey, no problem. I was gonna see if he wanted to go on an adventure today, so saves me the problem.
It's actually really funny because I didn't want to go to the beach this morning. When he first asked me, I was like, not really. I didn't want to go this morning.
Casey. Want to give her another shot?
Yeah, I'll get this set up.
He's putting sticks under the tires.
Oh, we were doing that before you got here. Dig, 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 sticks. Go as far as the sticks would go and then dig, dig, dig and put them back. I mean, eh.
Oh, here he comes back.
Car and a half length. Oh. The flatbed.
Gonna have to double pull the big truck out.
Well, thank you so much for coming out. I actually feel really horrible. Double toe worked.
Fuck it, that's how you do that number.
Go. Finally caught up with him. See you next time.
Often asked, you know?
Yeah, you don't get that there often anymore.
I mean, I don't get that at all. I mean, I just have a whole...
Got a lighter on you?
No, I suck. I don't even think there's one in the car.
Is he he gonna pull him backwards?
Whatever little car that is, I don't even think it's ours. I don't know anymore.
I'm like that with his. Go, tiny Bronco!
Okay. We like your little Suzuki.
Yeah. What? Oh, she hit the brakes. And he didn't. I just sanded my fists. Sorry, no, I saw you can't wait to see
you. Oh! Sink. Call in a bigger truck. Hey, no problem. I was gonna see if he wanted to go on an adventure today, so saves me the problem.
It's actually really funny because I didn't want to go to the beach this morning. When he first asked me, I was like, not really. I didn't want to go this morning.
You okay, C? Wanna give her another shot?
Yeah, I'll get this set up.
Jeez. He putting sticks under the tires.
Oh, we were doing that before he got here. dig sticks. Go as far as the sticks would go and then dig and put them back. I mean, eh.
Oh, here he comes back.
Half length.
The flatbed.
gonna have to double pull the big truck out.
Well, thank you so much for coming out. I actually feel pretty horrible. Double toe worked!
Fuck, that's how you do that number.
Go. Finally caught up with him. Vehicles pulled out, and it's been a good day. See you next time.